I mean, sure, there's $10 million. That's something to think about. But are you going to let your partner, your protege, are you going to let your fucking friend, his death go unavenged?
What are you thinking, kid? Ultimate death match?
I was lured into this tawdry mess by a man by the name of Jake Reed. When I heard that people were being killed in these ultimate death matches, I didn't believe it.
Ah, bitch! Nobody the fuck you the one that killed David! Get off me, son of a fuck!
Get off me!
You